And secondly, we have Peter Mastriano, the Pumpkin Pie Parents Care Institute. I have known Peter, as it's hard to say, the boss monster, since he moved to Northwood. Throughout your life, you've been a fantastic role model for anyone you meet. You were the president of Facebook and at GBN, and I wouldn't be surprised if one day you became the president of the United States. But while I helped her grow one of the best and most consistent players on our team, it's been fun watching you win this season. You are second on our team in kills and have been one of the biggest losses I've ever seen. You have an extremely bright future ahead of you at Penn, and I'd love to have you.
Charlie Chambers, Pumpkin Pie's parents, Keon and Tyler. I just want to start out by saying that Charlie's pickles are absolutely correct. Out of all the seniors on the team, I've probably known Charlie the longest from back in those junior squad football days. Charlie's awesome talent team, and I know we will all miss him next year. Charlie's always cracking jokes and having fun, which makes playing volleyball with him that much better. Congratulations on a great 3 years of volleyball at GBN, Charlie. Good luck next year at the University of Illinois, and I know you have a bright future ahead of you.
Accompanied by his parents, Katie and John. Zach Hulig, accompanied by his parents, Brian and Melissa. Zach was quite the sniper on the volleyball court. He won 100% as the deadliest server on the team, and was probably got one of the most serving shots out of anyone on the team this season also. While Louis is our team captain and maybe the leader on the court, it's Zach who always starts every warm-up of every practice, getting everyone to really push snap packs and on their feet. Off the court, he also really made me feel like I was a part of the team, always encouraging me to get my grades up because he wanted to see me play, and I'm really grateful for that. But like I said, I showed the fact he never really sets up in the future.
make some trouble if you stop here, buddies.
Thank you.
Oh, Ross, awesome,